Our lives need stability and routine in order for us to feel comfortable and secure. When major disruptions interrupt that stability, we feel disoriented. Our daily regimen has changed. People who were always there for us are no longer. We grasp to find something familiar to take away our sadness and sense of loss. As adults, we have weathered this experience before, and although we do not like it, we do know we will adapt and achieve a new routine and re-stabilize our lives. For the boys and girls who come to the current Hampton Homes for Children, they are too young to have had enough experience in the destabilizing, re-stabilizing rhythm of life. Change hurts more. But for them, life at Kern Hampton becomes a familiar environment in which routine, stability, and security are paramount for their successful integration into a new school, a new living situation, and new friendships. Just this month, I have moved, and I'm feeling destabilized. I have moved many times before, and it is not something I enjoy. I'm a homebody. But it motivates me to pray all the more for the boys and girls who have graduated or moved out of Kern Hampton for the summer, and those who will move in over the summer and this fall. The kids and I have something in common. We know the depression and longing for familiarity that change causes in our lives. Perhaps you are moving this summer too, or experiencing in your life some sense of being destabilized or disoriented yourself. We can all learn from it how to be more compassionate with those who are also going through it. But we can also learn how to be kind and welcoming to the stranger in our midst who is looking at us to find stability and to find help. We can become his or her rock of refuge. Your donation to the Kern Hampton Homes for Children provides them an environment in which the disorientation of leaving their family provides them stability and a new home with structure, routine, new experiences, and lots of fun. For many of the children, Kern Hampton will become their true home until graduation. Please, help us create a home for these kids this summer with your donation today. God bless you.